Okay. Phone's plugged in now, so hopefully I will not lose a bunch of death in the mouth of songs. Okay. Well, you're a civilian. Oops. Something is vibrating upstairs. Okay, so... oops. They were civilians. Great. Alright. How do I get to that shrine, though? Because I'm getting to that shrine. I just don't know how yet. First thing's definitely sure. How are you not dead, I wonder, but... no time to worry about that. I'm gonna have to be very careful dealing with that watchtower. I need to grab that body. I can't tell if he was already dead or not, or... no, I grabbed the wrong one. Okay, they can still see me. Holy Jesus, that is terrifying. Let's top up on mana real quick. Drop you over here. Okay. That watchtower is going to be a pain in the ass, I can tell. Thankfully... I was going to say, is that a working sink? Whale oil? Take it. Black market shop. Right. I'm thinking... wait for it to turn round. Around here. Wait for it to cycle through again. And through we go. Okay. Hopefully this leads to that shrine, which just very well might. Petronilla's apartment. Okay.
Not this time.
Okay, those are civilians. Let's... damn it, that's not what I wanted to do. I really meant to... fall each. Darn. You... Songs of Skeletons? I'm gonna have to check what that is later, but... runes! The Wardo! What do you want to talk about this time?
Here you are, back among your own people. The palace-born, and those who curry their favor. Are you feeling more comfortable, Majesty? Are these the people you want running a quarter of your empire? No? It never seemed to bother you before. Maybe it looks different up close. Maybe here it's harder to ignore the way the people outside the palace get through the day. In any case, I know what you're after. The heart you carry can only hold one spirit at a time. So, if you want to walk out with a piece of Delilah, you better be ready to leave something behind.
Shit. So we're gonna use the heart as the new Horcrux. Got it. Boy, is that gonna suck. Excerpt from a diary of a known heretic seized before his execution. Okay. Ouch. Old Charm Carver's writings. I was gonna say, does that mean there's a charm nearby, or is that just for the rooms? I'm going for the rune first. That will probably determine my way of dealing with that. Taxes, taxes, taxes. Sounds very accurate to real life. Incendiary bolts, okay. Bosses beware, when we're screwed, we multiply. Alright. Anything in here of value? Wait. Rock lines? Super dust. Adamire. Howling bolts. Well, better than nothing, I guess.
To clean a few things.
That's what it came from.
Honestly,
okay.
Why do I pay for a house full of servants when they don't do anything?
Go. Means I should probably have dark vision on. Oh, lovely. butterfly infested, apparently. Been here before?
This is the kind of luck I have. Guard, blast and win.
No!
Now, a stone's throw from the Grand Palace where I'd be surrounded by Akka.
That's... quick save real quick.
On top of a building half infested with blood flies.
And down you both go, if I'm not mistaken. Right. I probably could have just... okay, so the windmill's powering... something, I'm guessing. Probably... something. Bullets, I'm never going to say no to. So this powers the wall of light, I'm guessing? Possible to move as well. The question is, how many guards are there circling this place? Or did I take them all out? Dead Howler. Okay. So some things never change. Been here before, haven't I?
That's annoying, dearies. I can feel it.
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay. Nest keeper. Got it. I need to get in there if I want to be able to get that raging thing. How can he see me? A better way to deal with him. Just not sure how yet. First things first. Top off, since apparently I didn't get it the first time. I think get up here and shut off the window. Come on. There we go. Does that send anyone to investigate? Oh, washing machine. Trying to figure out what the thumping was. Two in that building there too. time's right, I should be able to just... Oh, maybe not. Come on. I can't even see what I'm trying to hit. You know what? I am quick saving before I make this jump, otherwise we're gonna have another King Crimson situation where I'm just gonna have to... My question is how I'm gonna get in there. How many headshots does it take? Alright. Now. I don't know how well this is gonna work, or if I'm going to get immediately swarmed by Grand Guard. We're gonna find out.
What was that?
What's going on here?
Hear that?
Can't stay hidden forever!
Okay. So that means I've got 5 now, I think. Shadow kill could be very useful, but maybe on not so lethal playthrough. Or a non-lethal, not a non-lethal playthrough. Upgrading Shadow Walk to be able to take out more people could be useful, but also, I think I really do need to upgrade that. And, you know what? I can't decide if I want faster or take out more people. Use it very often, though. I'll sit on it for a bit. So the next two are over in that building. Now, random stuffed alligator, okay. They're still searching for me? Oh. I want in there, because there's probably some useful stuff. Hmm. main thing is just the obvious of how to get in there without getting immediately spotted. So what we're gonna do instead, we're gonna go for those bone charms. And I could probably just... yeah, I could just go through here maybe? Or... okay, what gives? I could go through, but not... that's stupid. Charge. Okay. Guards keep an eye out for. Can't reach that. Can reach that. Bring me over to this. Now then. So I know there's a rune or bone charm. Clankers off Karnaca streets. Well, thankfully, that's no longer an issue, I think. There's two bone charms in this building, if I'm not mistaken. Pearl fan. Okay. One right here. Hot cocktail. Exploding bottles inflict damage over a wider area. Don't really use those. That's the last one. At least in this area.